Australische studenten hebben plannen ontworpen voor een nieuwe stedenbouwkundige inpassing van het Blokkerspoor in Leeuwarden, een meertalige gebiedsinrichting van Lon van Taal en de energie-expo van E-Kwadraat. Het gaat om voorlopige ontwerpen in het kader van LWD 2018. De studenten maken deel uit van het Eco-Acupuncture-programma, waarin onderzoekers, ontwerpers, ondernemers en gemeenschappen worden samengebracht. Vrijdag presenteerden zij de ontwerpen in de Blokkerspoort.
The Eco Acupuncture Program is a program that we have developed at the University of Melbourne in Australia, where we are looking at ways we can collaborate with local communities and make design interventions that can become the basis of new ways of imagining the future of towns and cities. So our process is to work with the local community to identify objectives, to identify future visions, and then to build a program around ways in which we could start to initiate some of these changes, how we could catalyze these kinds of transformations that people are interested in achieving in the cities where we're working.
Now, is Melbourne at the other end of the world? How did you end up in Leeuwarden?
Well, as a result of the work we'd done internationally in other cities, we were invited here by the City Council of Leeuwarden and the province of Friesland, and we had been working in collaboration with NHL and with Delft. So we'd done some work in Rotterdam, and there was real interest in the possibility of the fresh ideas we could bring, particularly as the ideas we were developing we were discussing with local stakeholders. We were asked to look at particular parts of the program that sit within the original bid book that was developed by the city and by a number of the partners we're now working with here. And we were asked how those ideas, those ambitions, could be translated into designs. So our team is a team of designers we've brought with us, working in the areas of architecture, landscape, planning, industrial design, and interior design, to create visions, to take those ideas and start to suggest ways in which they might actually be experienced. This is almost like a way of prototyping some of those ideas, so that there is a possibility for more informed discussion about how those ideas might be realized locally.
Yeah. And will they in the future be implanted here in the environment?
Our intention is to contribute these ideas to the bank of ideas that are being developed. We understand that the cultural capital year is very, very close. It's only 15 months away. So we were very excited to be able to participate in preparing ideas, working with citizens here and with stakeholders here to visualize and imagine those ideas in a way to try and capture some of the most exciting and sustainable and resilient aspects of those ideas and the ideas that were presented in the original bid book. And to help think about how those ideas might look or might feel.
We are here at the invitation of the City of Leeuwarden and the province of Friesland and the Friesland.
I think we've all fallen in love with Leeuwarden as a location. I think it's extremely, we all feel it's a very beautiful town, a dynamic population, clearly a town that's facing significant challenges as a number of towns and regions within the Netherlands are. But there is also obviously this incredible history of this area, a lot of innovation, a lot of pragmatism as well, and a practical experience. And so both as a town and as a community, we found it very enjoyable and exciting to be working here.